All right, what is going on, everybody? So we are here. We finally have Kingdom Hearts on PC. Finally, it came out on the 30th. I didn't even think about it until I was like, wait a second. I was like, didn't it come out? And I was like, I started searching it. And it searched up. The first thing was like, hey, it's out here now. Wolf, I don't have that set up for the YouTube one. No, because I'm logged in with my YouTube and not my Twitch. I can set that up real though. We can do exclamation point, Discord, message. Oh, let's see here. Oh, damn, I thought it was is muted, but it was on my end. Alex, it doesn't work. Oh my god. But also, you need to link your stupid ass YouTube to your Discord so you can click on your profile view. Also, why switch to YouTube? You don't make money off this. You do off your Twitch. Because it's not about money. It's not about money. Not about money whatsoever. Let's see here. How do I edit my profile? I'll edit it and add my thing on here. Connections? I don't want streamer mode. I don't want streamer mode. Connections. YouTube. Boop and boop. There. Now you should be able to click on my profile. That's all about coming on and talking. If I send a donation through your Twitch, now it'll... So I think I've got YouTube set up for that. Purchase Hang on, don't do anything yet. You don't have to donate. Oh, I've been playing Call of Duty quite a bit. But I was gonna like gonna get... Alright, well, thanks for stopping by, bud. Prog Studio. YouTube video description. So if I go to channel, go to edit, there. Now you should be able to go to the description. Or hang on. There you go. There is now a donation tab where you can do the donations at. If you guys so choose. It's not something you guys have to do. But. All right. So enough of that. Let's pull up the live chat real quick. Pop this up. No! You son of a biscuit-eating bulldog. I didn't know you were Muslim. What were you saying doesn't work? The explanation how to get bitches. You should now be able to do exclamation point in Discord, and it should. Oh, well, I'm not worried about it. All right, who's ready for this? So, Wow, the noises are really loud. So we're gonna start off with final mix, then we'll do I think it's chain memories. 358/2 is actually just oh, there you go. There's Nightbot. 358/2 on this is only a The 358/2 is just cinematic. Kingdom Hearts 2, Birth by Sleep is playable. And then Recoded is also a cinematic. So, but for now, we're going to get in here and play Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Somebody just messaged me on Discord and I don't have Discord open. Boop, boop. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted. And I will be playing this on controller, so we're not going to do this on mouse and keyboard. Because apparently the buttons are WQAZ. Here comes the intro. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Alright, I'm just gonna let this play out. I'm gonna let this play out. I won't say nothing.
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Thank you. How's it look with this? Okay. I'm just gonna play it on the controller. Am I getting overpowered? I feel like I'm getting overpowered. I'm gonna turn down the music some. Okay, obviously gonna go with the sword. Oh, it's so nice to see with such a smooth frame rate. I have to choose one to give up. Well, I don't like magic, so I need defense. Yeah, I know, it looks super, like, they've got like anti-aliasing on here.
Fight.
Oh my god, like the anti, it just looks so good. This, there's, did they redo the textures and everything? Because I know they at least had to do anti-aliasing, because it's not like all fuzzy around the edges. I'm moving with it. I was waiting for me to hit A. Ow, douche. Get off me, fool. Oh, we went from 5 to 2 people really quick. Oh man. It's so smooth. I wish you guys could see it. Like, cause I've got the frame rate uncapped right now. So it just runs at max frame rate. So it's like at 100. I think my monitor hit the 120. Excuse me. Potiony boy. Thank you. In? Oh, it's just to look around. That's what I'm saying. It does look way better. But you guys can only see it in, you guys are only at 30 FPS right now. Come on, big boy! Let's go! The Seven Princesses of Heart. That's what I'm saying. Like I said, that's gotta have anti-aliasing. The controls feel a little weird. Ow, douche. Come here. Oh, I can't roll yet. I finally got my overhead light back up. It's a Savi point. Scary boys. I'm pretty sure I have. I keep trying to roll. The closer you get to light, the grittier your shadow becomes. Could you imagine having a messed up dream like this? I know I can't dodge roll yet. feel slower. I don't remember him being that easy. So you mean I win, but I lose at the same time. That's messed up.
But do not be afraid.
You're the one who will open the door.
Into darkness. Kyrie, my girl. What is going on? Kiss her right on the mouth. Do it!
What was that place? So bizarre. Yeah, sure. Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up? I've told you before. I don't remember. Nothing.
She's at all? Twilight Town, right?
Nothing. You ever want to go back? Well, I'm happy here. Really? No. I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I can't remember the name of the place that she's from or her grandma lives. I remember playing the world in
so what are we waiting for?
In Birth by Sleep.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
I just want to know where they get their wardrobe from, my guy. You don't need it. You can play it on Xbox. You know, you're the one that showed me that. Come here, fishy. What? Is she? No, the one where you play is all three? Ventus and all of them? Ventus, Aqua, and Terra? No, it's definitely not. The only two that are cinematic is 358 over 2 and Dream Drop. Yeah, you play as Terra, Aqua, and Ventus. You do each of their stories. Oh, is it? Oh, it's not time for this yet. I don't know how he jumps so hella high. I need to get recoded for my 3DS. Yeah, that's the thing. It's like, I watched the cinematic on live stream one day before we start 358 over 2. Or we'll watch 358 over 2 before we play Chain of Memories. I already found everything. Okay.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Oh, I'll abash him.
Well, I haven't really thought about
Psycho,
it.
Psycho, what's up?
It's just...
Enchanted Memories wasn't needed in your opinion? I never really played it because it was on DS and it wasn't real-time action. I don't like the card aspect.
Why did we end up on this?
But I'll play it on stream just to play it.
And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
Felt guilty?
I don't know.
Thought you better be in this stream.
Go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing.
Yeah, it was on the Game Boy.
Same old stuff.
That's why I know it wasn't real-time action. Well, I think it is, but it's cards.
Haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
Oh, Psycho, boo-hoo, you'll be okay.
Sora! You wanted one.
Pow pow fruit.
A pow poo fruit?
Pow poo.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Don't throw it away! Wish it was real. Kiana made me sea salt ice cream once. I really want sea salt ice cream again. Yeah, Kiana made me sea salt ice cream one time, like a long time ago, whenever she first got me the games. Because our first Christmas together, she got me Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, I'm pretty sure. Brand new, sealed. I was retarded for opening them. But I played them on her old PS2. Lord.
Just to see you, Dispa. What?
Hey, you see, my cat keeps trying to drink my smoothie. I want a smoothie. My right piercing has gotten a little infected, so hurting.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
Yo. Where's my money, Riku?
Wait, Minnie.
I want my mother's yucky money.
Daisy?
Damien?
It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Where did I just fall from? Did I just jump out of a fucking tree? Come here, Titus. Come get these motherfucking hands.
Ha! I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time. You whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Bitch! Let's beat that ass! Yeah, get them fucking hands, bro. Let's grab Iggy. One does not simply. To be honest, I forgot how to use the block function. I don't know how to block. I don't have guard yet. There is no guard. Yeah, that's an ability. I was wondering, you were talking, I was like, let's see, now the cutscene trigger. Yeah, it's an ability. It would be X. Like the dodge roll thing. Yeah, I was thinking about it while I was fighting. I was like, why can I not block? The little star with the palpo fruit.
Sir, I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This you should never regret buying two.
What are you talking about?
Time to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well,
whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh?
Huh?
Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand.
Okay, that's the coffee's pushing it.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Forty nugs? Jeez, girl. What the frick was that? Like, I hiccuped and burped all at the same time. What's my status? I need... Next level is 4, so I should go fight Titus again. Okay.
Today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
My 4,000 pound life. Don't worry, I do too. Which I'm cutting back now. I'm working out pretty much every other day. I'm gonna get freaking huge, bro. Man, let's get that level up, though, bro. Ow! So one more time. One more time, that should give me my level up. There we go. Defense up.
Oh, man.
I used to be like that. They get a raft, but there's like 4 canoes right here. That's what makes me real mad. Now I have to race Riku. No. Punch it. Heard you wouldn't.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, on my count.
I can't lose my girl. I mess it up. I messed it up. I didn't mean to hit B again. Why is he walking? No, I'm gonna make it this time. Dang it. I hate the camera system in this. Why can I not hit that? Coconut. About to switch it back. What else do I need? Pretty sure I need this mushroom behind here. Whose cat sleeps like that? I saw. I deserve that. I hate that Minecraft gets me more viewers. You know what would really help? I did. Nobody showed up from Brandon's server. Brandon's server is dead. People don't chat there anymore. It's only there for the bots. Your first tattoo? Yeah, Brandon's server is dead, unfortunately. Everybody's just there for the bot. What do you mean? That's cute, Psycho. Welcome to the tattoo life.
You okay? Sora,
yeah.
Let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us. Huh?
Don't copy me.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Actually.
Maybe.
Kingdom Key. But I can...
Now I'm ready.
Zelda.
No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Make sure you tip your artist.
Sora.
And be cool with him.
Huh? I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Girl, wear some fucking pants. Everybody can see your freaking cooter. Yeah, make sure they have their own design into it too. Interesting. Yeah, most artists won't. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out one by. Oh frick! I won't read it. Then you guys can read it. Cooter. Have you guys seen that dude on TikTok with this cat named Cooter? The cat likes to sit right under his chest. He goes, Cooter. And it's like, grr, 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 grr. Do you apologize the minute for me? Thanks, pal.
Oh dear. What could this mean? It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Oh, boy.
I sure hope he's all right.
I sure hope he's quiet.
I can't do Donald.
The Kingdom Key.
Thank you. Both of you.
Lon, you need to move down to Kentucky and go lift together.
Both of you. Oh, and to Chronicle.
Yeah, tattoo artists will not copy other artists' stuff. Jiminy Cricket.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please help the king.
Bro, I've been killing it. Gorgeous. I'm not even gonna lie, alone. I've been killing it. Been thinking about streaming my workouts, just to be honest. We were scattered. Essentially everything, gotta throw fitness in there too.
I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
I did forearm curls, 200 on each arm, 25s, and 25 pounds.
I got you. You mean while we're in other
Why?
Rooms, we can't let on where
Why just core? Do everything. You'll get shredded faster. If you're trying to go for a six pack, you gotta do everything, not just core workouts.
World order. Gosh.
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Doggos take precedence over caddos, unfortunately.
Wow.
Good core workouts, flutter kicks, hip thrusts, weighted sit-ups, incline, I can't remember though. You hang from a bar, you bring your knees up to your elbows. Oh, you have a Switch? I wish I had a Switch. My Switch got stole. I just have this mint condition. Original 3DS. Mountain climbers are good too. Mint condition 3DS. Look at this freaking thing. There's not a scratch on it.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Uh-oh. I hate that you never get to see Sora's mom. Wait one. I guess maybe we'll bust up my DS that I got from Japan. But I ordered this 3DS from Japan. It's a little wore out here on the edges. See where it's black right there. So I needed to get a new backplate, but it's awesome. It's one of the quote unquote new ones. And I've got a Kingdom Hearts theme on it. Yeah. It's like, but it's like all in Japanese. So like even some of the games, whenever I hover over them, are in Japanese. I'm actually in the middle of a game. Actually, I need to make sure. But yeah, that's my 3DS XL that I ordered from Japan.
Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
Okay, yeah, you've got boats, but you wanted the raft. That's right, I gotta go in here. And Riku's gonna be down here acting like a little bitch.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
Yeah, we could drag it with you.
It's open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about?
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
You should be.
Riku.
Lean forward, Riku, you douchebag. Keyblade. Keyblade. Keyblade! Get these beans, bro! Get jabbed! I need the roll. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm not gonna go kill 52 Heartless for one level. Where are you getting it at? Forearm's not that bad. I can't block it, so I just have to... I don't ever remember that being this easy. The grip strength of this dude. Never mind. Needs to work out his forearms more. Easy. It feels like a bad sunburn. Like, while it's happening, it doesn't even feel like a bee sting. It hurts less than a piercing. Unless you're getting it on, like, closer up to the ditch of your arm, like right here. This was awful. But, like, through here is fun. The inside's a little tender. But if it's just on the base of your forearm, right here, that's fine. Go get a sunburn. That's what it feels like. It really feels like a sunburn. Especially after it's done. Yeah, some places, some people it tickles.
What a dream.
My chest was a pain.
This isn't a dream.
My chest was painful, and the ditch of my arm, and on top of my bicep.
Where am I?
It just feels like vibration mostly. Like, have you ever done one of those? I'm just gonna do it close to the wrist and get my tribute tattoo, my cat. The wrist is, I don't know, I stay above the wrist for my watch, so my watch isn't covered up. It's Trinity, that'll be Shield Bash. Hey, playa, what you doing up there? Fetus. That's like stick and poke, but he'll use a single needle. A shader needle has like 5 plus needles on it. Kabah! Coloring is not a huge deal. It doesn't feel any different unless it's white. Oh, Cid. His daughter's really cool in Final Fantasy 15. I need fire. I don't have fire yet. Oh, that doesn't work yet. You literally have a giant fucking key in your hands. Oh man, my traps are on fire. I need to do some push-ups. Kitty. Go there. Sorry, I'm not actually texting you back, Psycho. Maybe we should play Final Fantasy 15 on here. I can't remember if I have to go to the hotel first or the powers. I think I have to go to the Dalmatian house first. Yeah, I really need Magnet. White is painful. At least it was for me. Or wait, no, maybe I need to go to the church. Yep, okay, dog Goofy. This is a good place to farm once you get the power turned on. Not really, no. I mean, you can kind of see the white in mine, but I got my stuff shaded in right before I went to AT, so I was in the sun. It is better to just leave the skin blank. Because white turns orange. Yeet! Ow, douche! Oh, I can't wait to go down here. Hang out with Kyrie again before the end. Whenever we play Birth by Sleep, I'll show you a really good farm place too. I need an extra combo. Oh, I know why it feels slow alone. It's because we don't have the combo master ability where it continues to hit even if you don't actually connect with the target. That combo master ability, whatever it's called. Thing about tattoos, though, is that they are expensive. You know, I never figure out how to get behind these doors. I don't think you ever can. It's just that they look like you should be able to go back there. No, it's not Cloud, it's Leon. Cloud, I don't think, is in this one. They don't go to the hotel room until after you fight Leon. $250 for that? Girl, you are getting ripped. I'm trying to get to the first district. Yes, they're not in here yet. See, it's currently closed. That's the one that I'll be in. Is this where I go back? Third district is where I'm trying to go. Oh, yep, here it is. I had to come back so I could fight Leon. You were close. I have to come back here, down here, fight Leon real quick. Ooh, sliding dash. Close the distance. Yeah, first, that's not what I meant. That door right there into the third district. This is first district. Did we come back in here?
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you. As long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that?
Leon's at Olympus right now.
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Now, where the hell did he was hiding that?
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
Yeah, oh, this whole my whole forearm
went easy on him.
With the wraparound.
Looks like things are worse than we thought.
Was like 225, 250. No! Ow! Pain. Excuse me, you're in Hollow Bastion.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Excuse me.
Feels like I need a hiccup. I gotta go get something to drink.
Grab a snacky snack real quick. Let's watch this. Wake up.
You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want. Because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. Hmm? I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
Yeah, we had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without...
The darkness in people's hearts, that's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
I know Sam?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings.
Say hi to stream! Say hi to stream!
Warsh, can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Look at that light.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him quick.
Red.
He's all red, white, and blue. Red,
white,
and right. Blue.
The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Is it, baby?
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll
what?
After you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this. The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
I don't know what to do. I remember being in my room. Wait a minute. What happened to my home? My island? Riku!
Yes, she'd.
Kairi.
Now, hug?
You know what?
Aww.
I really don't know.
Well, she wants all the lights in my office, but she can't get them. How is it crazy? She's so cute, just like me. Hi. Hi. Yeah? What's wrong? Why are you so grumpy? Aww. What? She never cries on me. With the bottle? No? High five? He's grumpy. Psycho, aren't you like 12 though? She is not happy. What's wrong? Make up your mind. Are you gonna cry or laugh? Yeah? You're so pretty. What? She's very angry today. Am I talking shit? Alright. Hang on, guys. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go take her back to mom. Thank you. put socks on her. Oh. Bang! Yeah. Cam wanted to try them, so she got cotton candy. But didn't realize that the cotton candy one tastes like booty. Oh, I'm gonna drink it. Then I had coffee this morning. Open. There we go. I don't like the blue raspberry. Bitch! Girl.
Let's go.
Proudly. You better watch what you're saying, Wolf, because I will drive up to Illinois and yeet you. Yeah, I heard them. I heard the message, but I've not looked at it yet. I need scan. Well, that's what the white monster is for alone. Oh, there's the other district I was looking for. I will yeet you out your own window. Gorge.
Gorge, are these the heartless guys?
Let's go get them!
I need magic. Oh. Yep, first boss. I still wish I had scan. I hate not knowing their health. I don't have aerial recovery either. So I keep tapping B every time I get hit trying to recover. Yeah, Donald's useless. Yeah, I'll be like hitting, and if I get hit in the air, I'll tap B to recover, but I can never recover.
So you were looking for me?
That proves that muscle Donald really is useless, except for heals. Sometimes he's good for heals, but that just goes to prove that muscle memory is like a real thing, because like. Even whenever I replayed the games, I always try to tap the B. I always try to tap the B or the circle or whatever to try and recover.
Hey, why don't you come with us?
We can go to other worlds and our vessels.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course.
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the thing.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah.
It really is.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand? Oh. No crowding, no short friends, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
You feed my girl.
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck never wears pants, though.
I'm Sora.
He's always in the nude. For one? One for all. Which one? Which joke? Oh, you gotta be Goofy? Oh, wait.
Scorch took down that heartless. Who'd have thought it? Such is the power of the Keyblade. The child's strength is not his own.
That's what you think, bitch.
Why don't we turn him into a heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Swallow the eyes, they're all bill traps by the look of them.
You're no pride yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him?
I don't want to know, Psycho. That's weird. You might need to go see a psychiatrist for that one. Yes, I know my watch is almost dead. Oogie boogie. Ah, yes. Dodgy boy. We should do a Kingdom Hearts speedrun. Oh, it tells you where they're from. Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy VIII. Final Fantasy X. Final Fantasy VII. Is that Chip of Chippendale? Yeah. Oh. It's a Trinity mark. Oh, my neck. Oh. Two stars, one star, we'll do a two star. I always try to do the hardest one first. Maybe Alice in Wonderland? What flavors were they? One of them strawberry banana. I know one of them is probably banana. I don't know. Maybe Olympus. The first part of Olympus. I missed both of those. I knew it, strawberry banana. No, it's Olympus. That's the first part of Olympus. Why does a Fork Bank app never freaking work? What do you mean you still haven't unlocked it?
Good timing. Give me a hand, will you? Move that pedestal over there for me. I gotta spruce this place up for the games.
I'd love a nap right now.
The world famous Coliseum, heroes only. And I got my hands full preparing for the games, so run along, pipsqueaks. Look, it's like this. Heroes are coming from all over to fight ferocious monsters right here in the Coliseum.
You've got heroes standing right in front of you.
Yup. He's a real hero chosen by the Keyblade.
And we're heroes, too.
Hero? That grunt?
What's so funny? I fought a bunch of monsters.
Hey, if you can't even move this... You can't court yourself... Hero! Okay, so it takes more than brawn. Well, let's see what you can do.
Yeah. Bro, I hate this.
Come on.
This is the one that I hate. Really? I did that on the first try. It took me so long.
You know, you ain't bad, kid.
Looks like I'm headed for the games.
Afraid not.
Why not?
Two words. You guys ain't heroes.
Come on.
Is it just this over and over? Yeah.
Rather a stubborn goat, wouldn't you say?
Who are you?
Hey, hold on.
Right?
Wait, let me guess. You want to enter the games, right? Well, then, hey, get a load of this.
A pass?
It's all yours. Good luck, kid. I'm pulling for you, little shorty.
It's the other one. Advance is the other one that I said that I hated.
Nothing to it.
Nothing can stop him. He's all the way up. There's Cloud. I just started playing Dream Drop. Oh, it's got Tubi in it. The thing is, I never played Dream Drop Distance, but every time I played, I feel like I've played it before. One of the games you have to do this, but it's timed and it kills me. I literally hate it. I need to send my 3DS out to get a capture card made, or test out the streaming capability.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? I don't blow, just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it. I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiff's back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
There you go. Finally learned scan too. Yeah, it's fine. They always die. I dumped my potions on them, but... Damn, Cloud! I just gave you the motherfucking beans. No, let me go back and fight it. I'm gonna give it the bees. The bees' knees. Cerberus. Cerberus just gave Cloud the beans, dude. Smack him right in the face.
Attack!
I don't have high jump yet, so I can't get on its back. Oh, yeah. Oh, well. I know damn well there's a way to get on his back. There's a way that you can typically get on its back and you just smack the back of its head until it's dead. Oh, I forgot I've got some bands I need to put on too.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes and confer upon the full rights and privileges to participate in the game. Further,
hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
Yeah, Donald's always dead.
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hero license. Hero lice. Actually, I need to heal real quick. Or not heal, but can't Trinity on there yet. Can't do the green one yet. No, I don't trust. They always use them whenever they don't need to be used.
You all right?
I'll give them to whenever we do things like boss battles, but like for just average, I'll just save them up.
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
Yeah, I know. I'm just too lazy.
Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.
Sonic Blade.
Yeah, HP items only an emergency. It's always set to only an emergency, but they always think it's an emergency. I mean, I'll give it to him if that's what you want. You're not getting it. Hero lice.
He's strong. He's kind. He's always there for you. And he's handsome to boot. He's perfect. Perfect. Perfectly infuriating. He drives me crazy.
I like to think I'm pretty good at it. I've got it on the hot bar.
Glasses are in place. Relax. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's what you do. Let Hercules drain the kid. In the next games, I'll take care of them both. Who invited you to the party? Stay out of this. This is my show.
Maleficent.
As you wish. Fight to your heart's content.
They made Final Mix, they made 1.5 Final Mix like really easy. Like 2.5 is really hard. Okay, or don't shoot that even though I'm aiming right at it. The card game guy for the organization 13 was always the hardest for me. The good thing is I'm using an Xbox controller instead of the mouse and keyboard. So like I already know the controls and stuff where I had already beat the game. Wolf, am I the only one that typically just holds this down the whole time? Just fire. I hate this one, man. The Tarzan landscape always, like, confuses the absolute dog crap out of me. The only thing I wish is that they'd hold your hand a little bit more and show you, like, where you're supposed to go. That's one buff cheetah. Yeah, get the beans. Yes, yeah, because there's no it doesn't really tell you where to go. There's so many, like, back and forths. Like, you have to go back and forth between Jane and walking around.
Sabor. Danger.
Thank you.
Thank you.
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got separated from my friends. Have you seen them? Mm-hmm. Friends. Right, my friends. There's two of them. The loud one is Donna. You know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
Kairi. Friends.
Right.
Friends. Here.
Really? Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
Tarzan. Go.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan go, Sora go.
I sure hope Sora's okay.
Who needs them? We could find the king without them, huh?
Oh.
You know, they talk about, like, world order, but, like, they talk... I have a talking dog and a talking duck with me. I just want to know why Tarzan's got so much magic. Absolutely not. To... I think that's all the slides. Oh. Psycho never, I'm inhuman. I'm the hero, I can't die from such a pitiful drop.
Jane.
Tarzan. Oh, and who's this?
Hi there. I'm...
Oh, you speak English. So then, obviously you're not related to Tarzan. Are you here to study the gorillas?
Highly doubtful.
Sora!
Goofy! Donald!
A circus of clowns.
Right?
Not much use for hunting gorillas.
Mr. Clayton... We're studying them, not hunting them. This is research. Well, the more the merrier. Do make yourselves at home.
Well, anyway, I'm staying. Huh?
Sora, look what we found. Look at this. Ooh.
Well, Tarzan?
Where are my friends, Riku and Kairi? Hey, I thought...
That leaves just one place. Young man, we've been in this jungle for some time now. But we have yet to encounter these friends of yours. I'd wager they're with the gorillas, but Tarzan refuses to take us to them.
Really, Mr. Clayton? Tarzan wouldn't hide.
Then take us there. Take us to the gorillas. Gorillas.
Tarzan, are you sure?
Tarzan, go see Kerchak.
Kerchak?
He must be the leader. Perfect. I'll go along as an escort. After all, the jungle is a dangerous place.
Goofy! Why? Puppies! Is it orichalcum? I wasn't really paying attention. Rolling, 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 rolling. Ugh. I always hate this part. He likes poles, leave him alone.
To the jungle.
Kerchak, please listen to me. I know the nesting grounds are secret, but I trust them. You see, I want to help them because they need us.
Oh, did you get that?
No.
Kerchak.
You know what makes me angry? In Kingdom Hearts 3, Phil doesn't have a voice actor. Dump truck.
big idea.
Wait, Kerchak. Please.
I was only trying to. A snake slithered by. You see, I saved that poor gorilla's life.
I always say that you can't jump on that. I just forget there's nothing over here. Ah! I broke the game for a second. My butt's numb. I think this is when the Heartless show up now. No? Oh, I have to come back in here? There we go.
How could you do such a thing?
Now, Miss Porter, as I told you, I was not aiming at the gorilla.
You are not to go near the gorillas again.
Oh, because of one mishap. Come now. What am I doing with these imbeciles?
Seal.
I'll hunt down every last one of them. I'll track them down somehow. I'll stake my life on it.
And your life it will be.
Come on. Let's go!
Let's see here. Pretty sure the thicket's through there, but there'll be nothing else here I can do. I've never seen that one before. That was new for me. I need magnet. I hit the freaking button. Oh, that's right. I can't make that jump. I always have a hard time with that jump, dude. Like, no matter how many times I hit it. Woof, what is the easiest way to make that jump? Almost right there. Oh, thank God. Kind of have to hit the left. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to have high jump before I come to this map. No. It's those. That one. Gosh dang it, man. You gotta come back up here now? Oh, okay. See, now I'm lost. I don't know where to go. Climbing trees. Tunnel? No. Beta. Make all of them bloom. Did you guys all die? I think Wolf probably fell asleep. Where do I go? Okay, I had to go in and out. Okay. And then I should have to fight Cheetah again. Psycho, can you do exclamation point uptime with no spaces? That's what their faces look like. Not what I thought. Thank you. That should work. No, that's right. Probably that's not a good command. Oh, they don't have that. Oh well. How long have I been on, Psycho? Oh wait, I did that for nothing.
Thunder!
Oops.
Donald!
In a sec, yeah. Anyways.
Clayton. Not Clayton.
Of course, he's dead again. Oh, he dead as hell. Excuse me. Monkey!
Gorilla.
Tarzan, home.
This is where we are locked the
door. Hall?
echoing all the way here.
Friends there. Sea friends.
Oh, now I've got it. Means heart. Friends in our hearts.
Heart.
Oh, so that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart. No heart. No sea friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah, all for one, huh? But it's sure not the king's.
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Yeah, my first Keyblade. Mm-hmm. Omar, what's up? I unfortunately don't understand Arabic. How you doing today? Is that Arabic or Israeli? I don't know the actual language. What language is that, Omar? The translation seems a little different. Psycho, I've been talking to you and you've not said jack crap. The only Arab is... So it was Arabic. Welcome to the stream. I was very enthralled.
Must you be so loud? You woke me
up.
Good morning.
Good night.
Oh.
I need a bit more sleep.
Omar, if you like the content, man, make sure you like and subscribe and share this around.
Over there.
Yoink. I find this one very annoying. Oh no, I forgot to put my new Keyblade on! I think Lone fell asleep. Which I don't blame him, I'm super tired too. Dress down. That raises AP and strength up one. Yeah, and I think I'm gonna finish this world and then I'm probably gonna get off. That'll finish the first three worlds. Oh, Goofy got treasure magnet! Yeah. She's asleep for now. But honestly, I'll probably end up playing the on my 3DS for a little bit. I've been playing Zelda. Oh, I almost skipped the cutscene like I normally do. Me this morning.
On trial? Why?
Her Majesty, the Queen of Hearts,
this girl. Oh! There's no doubt about it. And the reason is because I say so, that's why.
That is so unfair.
Well, have you anything to say in your defense?
Of course. I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
I, on the Switch, I got it for the 3DS. I need to play it. The thing is, I've played some of these games on here, like, I've played before. Like, I'll play them and they seem so familiar.
We're outsiders, so wouldn't that be muddling? Oh, yeah. And that's against the rules.
The court finds the defendant guilty as charged. For the crimes of assault and attempted theft of my heart. Off with her head!
No, no! Oh, please!
Hold it right there!
Who are you? How dare you interfere with my court?
Excuse me, but we know who the real culprit is.
Uh-huh. It's the Heartland.
Anyway, she's not the one you're looking for.
That's nonsense.
Yeah, I was gonna get it for my Switch, but then my Switch got stole, but then I realized that it's the same exact game on the 3DS. I have two Xboxes, a 3DS, my PC. I've got two 3DSs, original and a original normal one, and then a quote-unquote new. Do you have the folding one or the one that's flat? Cause I've got the 3DS XL. Or do you have the 2DS XL or like the little flat one? Ew. Is it? Does it have a custom firmware on it? What's he gonna do? Oh, yeah. Okay. Nice. I couldn't do the flat one. But I did get the new quote-unquote 3DS XL so I could have, because my hands are so big. Makes it hard to play. The small one's really hard to play.
Thank you.
I'm gathering all this, but it doesn't really matter how much you gather. You still lose. Drawn to Life. That's a game I need to put on there. Did they make a 3DS one? Or is it just the original? I played the original one. Oh, so you've got the original one? Lizard! You can try it, bitch!
Ha!
Maybe that's what I'm gonna go do, so I'm gonna go download some old games from... I don't ever remember that. Stop it! All lights are on, you'll see the shadows soon. Or else the shadows might go after that doorknob too.
Heal! Heal! This should help.
You're annoying. I don't ever know what those shrooms want. I should have healed first. Frick. Talk to him. Here is the boss. Boom. Bonk. And the door is the keyhole. For its horn.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
All right. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for this one. It's been almost 4 hours, so I think we're done streaming for the day. We should be back on tomorrow. It is now 7 o'clock, so everybody make sure you get some sleep. Because tomorrow should be awesome. We'll come back with some more Kingdom Hearts. And we'll do the next three to six worlds or whatever is next. Yeah, it is nap time. I'm actually going to download some games for my 3DS, so that means I got to take it apart. Get the SD card out. But that's going to be it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Alex, aka Essentially Everything. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next one.